Island Valley still got possession. Vasilevich goes for the long three. So now he wants to work the player in, is pulled up. Vasilevich again,
it's a good fake.
2-on-5 session there, and they make it count. This is what's killing him, the offensive rebounds.
And there's another two one. More to Scherf.
Scherf, just.
And the end one.
Absolutely. Way too tall. Double team manages to reclaim her own possession. She's quick up the court. Looks outside. That is.
Vasilevich, her second three.
Nine this out, Paperfield. Nicholson, who just again does the same pump fake as before, but makes that one work. Paperfield now. Looks inside to Curtin, who kicks that one out to Booth. Makes the big three count for Kilsyth. To Pelly, who looked for it, decided against it, and just works her player around inside, and it works again for her.
Much the same as the play before.
19 points for Diamond Valley now, and I'm not sure they just leave Turner wide open. Another three to Kilsyth. He's now moving this one around really quick, and Nicholson just responds for Kilsyth.
The whole second quarter has not been to the bench yet.
Speak the devil, kicks it back out to Nicholson. Another three-pointer for Kilsyth. He's been playing for pretty much all of tonight. Curtin looks inside. Nicholson just works a player around, finds the basket. Turner, south side, Young. Gives it around to Curtin, who works it in. They're moving it really quickly. Wattman finds the three.
They can't miss tonight.
Wattman to an open Nicholson, just on her own on the three-point line, and absolutely no surprises that one drops for Kilsyth. Just a stop on a dime there, but looks inside. Sparks now wants to work it in, and great move. Hayley Sparks works her player in, brings it into Nicholson. Back to Curtin. Just a absolutely fantastic look inside to Nicholson with, well, it's an alley. Can't make it count. Curtin, though.
Nice block there by Bontempelli.
Just letting him have a crack from outside here. I don't know why, because they are shooting phenomenally well tonight. And Young, back to her. They're getting the team now. And the field is beaten by the clock. And they're going to cancel that basket. They do. So full time here at Community Bank Stadium. To say that this was an impressive performance by Kilsyth is an understatement.